Welcome back to Sabram YouTube channel. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you for subscribing to my videos. Thank you for sharing my videos, because sharing is caring, and through sharing we can educate people. Now, as you can see, this is the official website for dvprogram.state.gov. This is the website where you will apply for your diversity visa rotally. And as usual, I'm focusing on quality photos. And in this video, I want to discuss the tips you can use to take a photograph of a child or a toddler. Remember, even if you have a child or a toddler 1 day old or 1 week old, you must include that child in the diversity visa program, because if you fail to include the child and then you get lucky and get selected, then you will not include that child in the diversity program. And if you include the child, then be assured that you will be disqualified. And now let's jump into the video and see those tips that you can use to take a photo of a child or a toddler. Now, you will come to this website, and as usual, go to DV 2026 instructions, and you can get those instructions in PDF form by clicking this external link. And you will scroll down to page 10. Page 10. As you can see, table 1, taking photos of your baby or toddler instruction. Tip number 1. You can lie your child on his or her back on a plain white or off-white sheet. The main reason for doing this is because the toddler is not fully developed, and it will be difficult for the child to support his head. But once the child is laid down on his back or her back, then it will be easy for his head to be supported. So you can use that tactic to take a photograph of a toddler. Tip number 2. You can use the car seat. You can cover the car seat with a plain white sheet and then take a quality photo. This will only happen if you are not in a position to lay your child down. You can use tip number 2. And after taking the photo, make sure it meets all the other requirements. That is, it has to be 2x2 or 600 by 600 megapixels. Secondly, it must have a white background. Third, it has to be in color. It should not be black and white. Fourth, the size of the head must be 50 to 69% of the entire photograph. And then in most cases, toddlers, they have neutral face, and which is a key requirement in the DV photo. You have to ensure your child has a neutral face. And lastly, make sure the eyes are open. Make sure the eyes of the toddler is opening his or her eyes, because you cannot take a photo when the child is closing his or her eyes, because that will automatically disqualify you. But in most cases, when considering the photo of a child, the DV, the consular officer, are likely to be lenient to when taking photographs of a children, especially those who are maybe 1 day old, 2 days old. They are somehow lenient. So Thank you for watching this video. Continue sharing, continue subscribing, and continue supporting this channel.